Lenten greetings to the members and friends of St. Mark's Lutheran Church. We are well into the Lenten season during these midweek devotions. We continue to pray that they be beneficial to you. Let us pray. Father in heaven, grant us this day your will and your word and the wisdom of your ways. May we grow in them, increasingly know them, and celebrate them. We ask for Jesus' sake. Amen. We are today in Psalm 107, verses 1 to 3 and 17 to 21. Give thanks to the Lord for his good, for God's mercy endures forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord proclaim that God redeemed them from the hand of the foe, gathering them in from the lands, from the east and from the west, from the north and from the south. Some were fools and took rebellious paths. Through their sins they were afflicted. They loathed all manner of food and drew near to death's door. Then in their trouble they cried to the Lord, and you delivered them from their distress. You sent forth your word and healed them and rescued them from the grave. Let them give thanks to you, Lord, for your steadfast love and your wonderful works for all people. Let them offer sacrifices of thanksgiving and tell of your deeds with shouts of joy. David realizes here that he is not alone in his need for God's deliverance. And he even, if you will, sinks so low as to grab on to those who have forsaken the Lord, those who have denied the Lord's blessings, those who have not heard or been willing to be open to the Lord's instruction and so forth. But when they got in trouble, the Lord is so gracious and so merciful that the Lord lifted them up as well. What an incredibly wonderful and gracious and merciful and loving God we have. These are the Psalms. They look forward to the time when all of this would be fulfilled in Jesus Christ. And we believe that they were, and we anticipate celebrating that in just a few weeks. But in the meantime, let us give thanks to the Lord for his steadfast love and wonderful works for all people. Amen.
I wanna be grateful.
Again from Psalm 20 is a benediction. The Lord answer you in a day of trouble. The name of the God of Jacob protect you. May he send you help from the sanctuary and give you support from Zion. May he remember all your offerings. May he grant you your heart's desire and fulfill all your plans. May we shout for joy over your victory and in the name of our God set up our banners. May the Lord fulfill all your petitions. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.